guys. Napin.
Hi.
I've been telling about one pilot with this man. So beautiful. I cannot resist it. Remember, section 19, class 19, Bala. And we to Bala Jaraz, which you Bala Bala and Jaraz with the other. But the equally option end, and my end aviation. As you would have been in front of me, when the land is coming to aviation. Yini le. It's a school aviation. Guys, let's in aviation. If it's good
aviation, yes. We're talking about flying anything that's in the air, and yes, that's what we do, and that's what we're trying to get awareness of in Tuyela district. Now, unfortunately, my dad took me to Oatambo International.
Yes.
What he wanted me to be a cabin crew.
Mm.
And I was like, no, I want to be flying the thing.
Mm.
I want to keep back me with me now,
wow,
you know?
Mm.
So that's what struck the interest in flying and in aviation, and I'm still here today.
Do you know my issue about the Basha, Abangane, Abasakula, Abafundayo, concerning aviation?
Okay. I've stuck by saying that the world is your oyster. Let's tell it is possible. Please come through. Aviation is going through transformation right now.
Mm.
We want black, young females in the industry. So there's nothing that is impossible. If you like it, come do it. Come to the Ladysmith Air Show. We'll see what it's all about.
Mm.
We want to see you there, and we want to make sure that the aviation yafika or the yafinye lela to the small areas like
Okatamba FM.
The message that we have during this October Transport Month is to say that black child is possible, especially in the aviation industry.
Yes.
Remember, this is the industry that is still, even today, dominated by white people.
Yes.
So we are here to leave a footprint, we are here to leave a legacy, we are here to sow the aviation seeds, and we are here to spread this gospel of aviation, that it is not a white person's industry, but every child, be it black, Indian or colored, as long as you are capable, as long as you've got the skills, as long as you've got the passion, but most importantly, as long as you've got the commitment, you have what it takes to make it in the aviation industry. We have invited different exhibitors across all the transport modes, as well as other technical departments. So we are saying, come on the 26th of October at Ladysmith Airfield. I'm telling you, your life will never be the same.